Okay, I'm back with Rise of the Tomb Raider. Why the hell does it say continue? Anyways, let me turn down the volume a little. Okay, back. And that is like really sensitive. Anyways, on without color. What was that before? Was it on with color? I think it was in the first game. What? How does that work? What? I don't know anything about this. Alright, I'm gonna leave that off for right now. Because I have no idea what that's all about. So, let's back out. Let's hit new game. I don't even know what this is. I never started this game. Yeah, let's go with Tomb Raider, I guess.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience?
I wonder if it's counting
to face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
There we go. Everything's updated. Climbing.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Move.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
So,
this wind is crazy.
You just need to keep moving.
Hey.
How's
even
the audio,
if we don't
by
find
the way.
Anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Is it loud? Is it...
Oh! Shit!
Uh-oh.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Can you hear me all right?
I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No!
Yeah, mostly. Okay.
It's too dangerous.
Okay, real quick. I hit up, not right. Alright, let me turn that down real quick. I'm pretty okay. Coming through pretty okay. Let me just dialogue, not so much. Alright. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, it just told me to hit X. I thought it said up in there.
No! It's too dangerous!
Whoop!
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Oh, shit! I was thinking she did it automatically. Lara, what's going on? It's been a while, hasn't it?
Closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Neo with her?
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Close to the wall.
Oh okay. My god, I cannot do this at all.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
There's no way in hell I can do this.
There's lots of ice up here.
Oh boy.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh shit!
Yeah.
That was close.
Sorry. Also, dealing with a cat in my lap. You okay down there, Jonah? Name was Jonah, right?
Oh no! No, no, no!
Oh, shit.
Jonah! Hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Oh, boy.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right, I'll give you some slack.
Thank you.
Almost there, Lara. You got it.
Damn right. I'm across. Why did that look so ominous? Ooh!
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins!
That's
oh
nice.
God.
Get up and pray. Oh boy. Oh.
Oh, I got you. I got you. Lara, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck.
There. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay, here goes.
Almost there. Got it. Or not.
Lara, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on. Got it.
Caught. Time.
Oh, we just gonna run? Okay. Oh. Oh my god, alright. He looks fantastic, by the way. Oh, hey, a plane! Alright, I can't go up that way. God, why am I so close to the edge? Oh my god! I didn't realize I had to jump. That's gonna happen a lot in this game. Come on. We got this, Lara. We got this. Go, go, go. Now we jump. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. That's not good. Yep, gotta love quick time events, definitely. Oh god. Oh shit! Oh my god. So, I was under the impression that Lara would get the ledge. Not that I had to use the ice pick. Okay. All right. Hold on. Whoa. Gotta go. Go. Oh. Yeah. At least that was supposed to happen. It's so cold. In fact, I'm really cold. Weeks earlier. Oh, there's my hoodie.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it.
We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories.
Holy grail.
A truth not of science, but something more profound.
Isn't that Rasputin?
The key to unlocking everlasting life.
Yeah, it is.
I may have found the next piece to the puzzle.
Sorry, I had a cat blocking his name.
I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity.
I must
proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
No. Oh. Wait, so... What? So who was looking through all that stuff? Thought there was gonna be a reflection of someone else. Jeez.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Ooh.
Lara, your father was... unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked.
So, but he was a broken man. Not our mother.
I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
No, get your life straight. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales.
Ugh.
Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Okay, so the Prophet's tomb, that's what we're going after in this game. Got it. Scorpion. Look at that prick.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Yeah, he just said we're going into a war zone.
That's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You
motherfucker! And look, he's trying to kill you.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Well,
get us out of here!
Shit.
Mara's gonna take quite a beating in this one, isn't she?
No turning back. It has to be here.
Hopefully she doesn't get a fucking rebar. Or... is that what it was called? A bar. A pull, or whatever, through her freaking side again. Where do I go? I guess over this way. Thanks, Eagle. Oh, okay. She's like, the camera is making it so that way she's like right where the cat's sitting? Well, I can't really tell what I'm doing.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
Mm-hmm.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Anyways, here's Wonderwall. Oh, oh boy. Laura, please be careful. Gosh, thank you. There it is, the tomb. Tomb of the Ninja Turtles.
Something's here.
Sorry, it looks like a sewer.
Could this really be it?
Ooh. Glow stick. I'm glad you agree with me.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Sweet. Explore the Chamber of Murals.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Hey, it's the Joker. Want to know how I got these scars, Jesus? Anyways. Cool. Swords and shield. Oh wow, they're all over the place.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
That's cool that we can level up our Greek. Oh.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople.
Oh.
Unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Yes, we got one Greek. Oh! Oh, that's really cool!
My Greek is still a little rusty, but...
Jesus Christ.
It's pointing to something hidden. Nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
My cat just jumped into a box and scared the hell out of me. Okay, so, like, the whole, like, leveling the language thing is really cool. Because I honestly love that in, what game was it? Final Fantasy X-2. Where you could, like, learn a language. And, like, the next time you play it, you would understand everything.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Still no sign.
Uh-oh.
I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb.
Of course.
I've got to find it before them.
His name's Constantine. We're in Constantinople. Or at least we're talking about the prophet of Constantinople.
A secret entrance. Seen this.
Rainbow. Wow, that's really pretty. Oh, God. Alright. Up this way. What? Jump onto the wall is rainbow? Oh! 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 Her legs are broken. Wait, so what? Oh! Okay, I get it. There are any games that make me feel super dumb. It's Tomb Raider and Uncharted. Yes, mistakes. I am going to make so many mistakes.
Oh no. They're already here. Got to get inside.
Those birds are making me, like, kind of freak out, because every time they fly off, I'm like, what's that?
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
I thought that was a squirrel. Kill it. Kill it. I don't want to shoot it, though. I don't want to waste bullets on a scorpion.
A way through.
Am I going to, like, look for treasure anytime soon? What's going on? Come on. Sorry. Just trying to check my emails. It wasn't loading. Alright. Uh-oh.
Damn it. Come on.
Why do I got a bad feeling about this? Jesus, fuck. I think the scorpion on the... Oh, no. Oh, the scorpions are freaking me out. But yes, that legit scared me. I can't tell. Honey, can you please move? Thank you. I had a tap right in front of the button, and I was... Stop, buddy.
There was a battle here.
Armed was there?
Soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
I'm really glad they lured us into a false sense of security before forcing us into a small, dark, enclosed space with skeletons and bugs crawling into their eyes and mouths. Exactly. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, my little buddy. You're not as bad as scorpions, no. Well, you're kind of sinking in the ground there. And there you go. Oh, that poor guy. Gosh, what the fuck did I just trip on? Oh, his leg. That poor guy, he just wanted to love his pillar and he got shot for it. Oh, Dave, I'm sorry. That's pretty cool looking, though. Okay, so. Oh, there's another mural.
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
Oh!
Whoa.
What hissed?
My son.
Ooh, there we go.
The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Well, someone's in trouble. Someone pissed off their daddy. Oh, hello, John. Okay. Gift of alms. Just inside small containers. With what? Orange what? Orange coloring for rewards. Okay. So. Ah, that's how we do that. That's our gun. R2 is probably to fire, so I'm not going to do it. Don't want them to know we're here. Yet. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Damn it. That was too close.
Oh, I was not ready for that. Alright, well, that's two. Nobody heard that? Good. If there's anything behind. I'm glad that got someone else.
They're blasting their way
no
in.
No offense. Why blast their way in? That guy was naked. So was I. Well, that could have went better. At least, oh, thank God, we don't have any, like, open, like, fucking piercing wounds that will, get infected with this water. I'll probably smash through this.
Let's hope this works.
This water is so disgusting. Can I die? I can.
Might be a way to release that old platform.
Sorry, Laura, I'm just looking around. I don't see if there's any treasure down here. Oh, you gotta get up. Alright, she said something over
there.
There
must be a way up there.
Yeah, let's hop on this. Turn around. Hey, don't chew that! Sorry, I just caught my cat chewing on my wire for my laptop. Okay, so... Oh, Oh, you want it? Okay, real quick, hold on. Okay. Sorry, she was, getting aggravated because the door wasn't open, apparently. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Oh, this sucks. Oh, no. What? I am trapping Surplus quick. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Boy, we are in rough shape. How's our ankle, though? I mean, that kind of came down hard. Ooh.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
You made this? Sorry. That was an awful joke. We never claimed to be funny, folks. How do we dive? There we go.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
That is true. Some awful jokes are like the best. Like me, I personally love really bad puns. Okay, so I can't get up that way. Oh my god. Right, over that way. Gotta be. Or, we got this. There we go. I guess we climb this. Sure, just knock all the bones over. They won't mind. There goes that skull. I don't know if I can make that. Of course I can. Oh! Well, isn't that lovely? How do we climb these ones? Come on. Over. I gotta go back down. I didn't realize I was leaving treasure behind. Oh boy! Where is it? Where is it? Right there. Laura, do you mind explaining what is going on there? There you go. Wait, player beacon. Okay, let's look. Okay, sweet, 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 sweet. Mural. Coin cash. Oh, I missed stuff. No. That did not work. There it is. It's over this way. There you are. Thanks for holding this for me, Hank.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Okay. Alright, so what's this do? Oh! Alright! There was challenges in the last game. Alright. Here we go. Bam. Those aren't it. Okay. I like that I have infinite ammo. At least for the pistols. Kinda sucks that I'm not. Oh no! That was close.
Damn. They're almost inside.
Woo! Alright. Close. Good enough. What's that? My dungeoneering skills are getting better. Oh shit. Well, that was awful. Yeah, that's the... Why isn't that... Oh. Okay. Yeah, that's the thing about these Tomb Raider games. Especially the newer ones. The deaths are really brutal. There's a lot of brutal ones in the last Tomb Raider game.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead.
This, oh, damn.
I swear.
That is a hot minute. Haven't played Tomb Raider since Lara was polygonal. Oh shit. I better watch where I'm going. Okay. Now I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, you mother.
Got to raise the water.
I get sprint. They probably already told me I could sprint. I didn't see it. Shoot this. Buddy. Now, let's reload. Ah, zombie! I don't know why I did that. Where the hell did the other... Oh, it's right there. So what am I supposed to do? I thought that broke. Yep, that worked. Okay, can I climb up that? Nope. Die. What the fuck is going on, Mara? Oh my god, am I stuck? Better not be stuck. Oh, Mara! Mara! Okay, that doesn't work. Oh! Okay. Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Okay. All right. Here we go. No. I didn't realize it got pushed all the way over here. Okay. Fuck! I jumped on the wrong thing. I jumped there. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Laura certainly feels drunk. She needs to go home. Ooh. Get on that? I guess so. With a little help from cutscenes, Laura makes it. Something.
Set the charges.
He's the villain because he has a scarred face.
The prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing.
Oh boy. Is that from stigmata?
Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look,
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Oh shit.
Get down!
Jesus Christ. Could Lara catch a break? You're doing, Lara. All of it.
Move, damn it, move!
Let's not fuck this up again, please. Oh, Lara. Thank you.
Almost.
Nothing helps. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hey, it's a religious symbol. That was ridiculous. Ooh, Croft Manor. Another crazy Croft.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
Mm-hmm.
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think.
No.
If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Nope. Not at all.
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Yeah, but I feel like Trinity is after her anyway. Now, so... She's in too deep. As some 41 would say. I knew it.
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Oh, boy. Now we're covered in snow. Okay.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
And I'm shivering just
got to
watching.
Find shelter.
Shelter. Come on, shelter.
Keep moving.
Just keep moving. Keep swimming.
Come on. You can do this. Move.
Jump. Jump. Come on. Like, just jump around a little.
An old camp.
Oh, okay. I hear wolves. Build a fire.
Okay. Okay. Got to start a fire.
I gotta find stuff, right? Yep, okay. Find stuff. Exactly where I was going. Alright. Get some wood.
Okay. This might work.
Here we go.
Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn. I hope.
Me too. Let's get this. Oh. Oh, poor buddy.
Fresh kill. No meat, but.
Uh oh. Feels very much like the first game.
Back
or the last
camp.
Game, I should say.
Move, damn
it. I really like making the tracks in the snow. I really do. It's so cool.
Uh.
build a fire.
Continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
She was right. Oh wait, that was like a year ago. Never mind. Duh. Oh fuck yeah, we're building a bow.
Going to need a stronger bow.
Oh yeah, this looks all familiar.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar.
Alternate
like looking an
outfits.
Old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't.
Damn,
I can't.
Won't. Damn right.
There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell.
Snowy
I just
hell.
Hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Look at the outfits. Weapon switching. Switch between multiple weapons of the same type using the weapons menu. Each weapon has unique stats and upgrades and provide a distinct combat feel. Cool. Alright, so Sparrowhawk. Let's see what that looks like. Aww. It's adorable. Apex Predator. That one's really loading in. Wow. There we go. Ooh. It's badass. I wish I could, like, spin her around to look. Alright, Nightshade. Okay. Immortal Guardian. Oh, yo, that one's sick. Oh, that's fucking awesome. I might have to go with that outfit. But will it do well in the cold? With all that metal? Hope's Bastion. Oh, that's even better. Alright. Ancient Vanguard. Cool. Shadowrunner. Okay. I really like the knight stuff. Leather Jacket. Oh, so like what she was wearing in the cutscene. Okay. Expedition jacket. That's what we're wearing currently. Okay. Whiteout jacket. We can hide in the snow. Much easier. Ooh, okay. Lou Henley. Cool. Spirit Weaver. Oh, I like that. That one's really cool. Pioneer. Okay. Valiant Explorer. Cool. Reimagined Antarctica outfit. Hmm. All right. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Just for a little while. It's cool. Oh, I have skills. Brawler, Hunter, Survivor. Rapid crafting. Faster crafting. Throwable objects. Resource. Wait, do I have all of these? No. Okay. Let's see. Ooh! That might be useful. Brawler. Thick-skinned. Take less damage. Oh, that might work. Iron hide. Dodge counter. Efficient killer. Yeah, let's do this. That's gonna come in handy, so, alright. Blood Ties unlocked. The DLC Blood Ties has been unlocked and has become available from the main menu. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh, look at our axes! If I can get a good look. I can't get a good look, but they're freaking cool looking. Alright, so it wants me to hunt. Cool. Shit. Oop. Okay. Up we go. Oop. Yes. And, whoop. Oh. No, don't go, don't go. Oh. Son of a bitch. Let's go. Alright. Oh! Why are you doing this to me? Come on. Why? Alright, let's. There was a way. I don't know if I can actually make that or not. Ooh, here we go. Sorry, little guy. Yes. How do I sneak? I don't remember. Shit, she like instantly lets go. Forgot about that. Oh, now I feel bad.
These ruins here, Mongolian.
What's this? Oh. What? Wait, where? Okay, I must have hit something else. Cause didn't I? I don't know. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, so wait. What are these again? The Mongolian?
Trinity. They're here.
Command, do you copy?
I gotta go.
Oh shit. What the hell was that?
That was a bear, Lara. Ooh. Ah, here we go. Ooh, a map. Jesus Christ. Alright, I can't get up any further. Let's... How do we look at the map? There we go, that does it. A document right here, right in front of me. Let's drop down. Oh, Lara. Okay. Oh no, I can't get up there. Oh, here we go. Excuse me for one more. Okay. I had to clear my throat. Wait a minute. Are you something? No. Where's that document? Wrong button. It's over here. Oh, wow, I... Okay. Oh, I said it was right here. Isn't it? Nope. What's going on? Hi, kitty. Alright. Seriously, what's going on with this document? It says it's there, but I can't break it. All I have is a bow and arrow. Try it. Nothing. Alright. I guess I have to wait until later on in the game. So let's just keep going.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
Overwatch.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
I'd say.
We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of...
No. You look so angry, buddy. Okay, so I'm just gonna run for the bear. You know, not play dead or act bigger or... Or we're gonna just get mauled. Oh, fuck, that deep snow killed me. Who wants to see Laura get eaten by a bear numerous times? I know I do. Not really, but... That's my face. Oh boy. Now, to be fair, I did hit triangle the first time, but it was too late. I was thinking I had to hit it. I was thinking kind of Shadow of War. Where, you know, if you hit it, like, in a certain spot, it will kill the enemy instantly.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business... It's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
One moment.
Got to find this wound.
Gotta find berries. Oh, right there. Good.
Those leashes stem the bleeding.
Oh, it's square. I was thinking it was triangle.
Need some kind of bandage.
Ooh, what's in here? Oh, it's a gas tank? A gas canister? Oh, what the hell's going on here?
Installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there?
Doing something.
Good enough. More Mongol ruins.
Looks like the freaking love this outfit. All the way through.
Got to get past that bear.
If only you had your pistols. Or pistol. Alright, so where do I go? Now, I don't want to be dumb. Try to jump that, so I'm gonna go over here. Can't do that. Alright. But I have to. I don't know if this is the right way or not.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps.
Oh.
I should be able to make a poison.
Sweet. Where are the rest? I should really get that friggin' you know, that ability to hit circle when I land. It's gonna come in handy. Okay, so maybe they're up towards the bear more. Whoop! Okay. Keep going. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can I? No? Okay. Yeah. That was awkward. You know, I just realized the thing about the outfit is you can't, like, there's no damage to Lara. And I like seeing how, like, a character gets damaged, like, throughout the game. Also, that did not look right at first. Not at all. We got more mushrooms here. I can't do it. Wait, are they? Wait, where are they? Oh, over here. Where? Got a bad feeling about this. Find cloth. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna find cloth in. What's this? Oh! Okay, well, I'm gonna have to burn through that. Oh, what's this?
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
No one? Oh! I'm learning Russian now. That's really cool. It's really cool that you get to learn different languages in the game. Alright, so time to find my way out of this cave. Even though it's so nice and cozy. I don't know why I keep hitting L1. I mean, I kinda do the whole, you know, Shadow of War thing. Ooh. Ooh. Feathers. Wow, got an itchy eyebrow. There we go. Okay, so what I want is over that way. Oh, here we go.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Where? There we go. at everything. The camp's this way. Woo! Oh. Oh, he can go. Where's my game? Oh, shit. Oh, God, come on. Don't do this to me. No. That was really brave of you there. Really brave of you. Okay, I thought there was a second one, but... I knew it! Rabbits are carnivores! Lucky son of a bitch. Alright, so we got pelts. My camp... It's right there. Go, go, go! Poison arrows. Use the inventory menu to create poison arrows. Really? Ammunition. Silent arrows? Aren't all arrows technically silent? What can I make here? Anything? Ooh, quiver. What do I need? Okay. I don't know what those symbols are. Ah, here we go. Cloth. Cloth and hardwood is what I need. Need lots of cloth. And what's a cloth? I don't even know what cloth is. Cloth sounds awful. Wrapped handle. Sure. Alright, we're gonna switch. Even though I love this outfit so much, we're gonna switch back. Just so that way we can see how damaged she gets. Because I love that. Seeing that in games. Like with Batman gets fucking beaten. Alright, so scavenger. Animal instincts. Ooh, what's animal instincts? Animals glow when you think. You thing? Oh, right. I wanted, this one? Oh. No, but I do want that. Where is it? Can I tell how close I am to leveling again?
Need to rest.
I guess not.
So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important.
No.
I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
No. Oh.
Sophia, keep moving. Come on, we got him.
Jesus.
Keep running! Go!
Yikes.
Run her down!
I thought he was shooting at the fire. I really thought he was shooting the fire. Oh my god, that was way too funny.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Alright, good. He said over. Ooh. Oh, I'm really close to leveling. Oh.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
I just snapped his neck. Good. Ooh. Yes, please. I want to know how to sneak. That's not it. I guess, I don't know. I don't know if I can.
Shit. Spread the word. Oh. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
Still out there.
Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Yeah, stop talking. Thank you. Mara, you didn't snap his neck. Ooh, what's up here? Something's up there. I saw it glow. Don't lie to me, game. Game, you lied to me. No, you didn't. I knew you wouldn't lie to me, game. One more isn't gonna hurt. Especially when he's dead. Anyways, where am I going? That way. There's a document. There's also a document here. Oh, look at that. A relic. We're going for it. Oh, that's some hardwood. Relic is this way.
Oh. Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Don't fuck this up, yoink. Peasants. Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable.
Oh boy.
Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Yeah, so get picked off in the light.
Got it coming.
Yes. Oh, cool. He dug his own grave there. Oh, here we go.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Okay. So, this was where I was trying to find the document before. Also, folks, real quick, I just realized I haven't done this in a while. Down below is a link.
All teams, keep your eyes open.
For Extra Life.
Creative booby trap the woods.
Please click on that link. Please click on that link. Donate if you can. If you can't, please spread the word. And, yeah, I'm helping raise money for the Boston Children's Hospital. As well, you know, and there's, of course...
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
There's also, you know, other children's hospitals that, you know, other people are raising money for. You know, every dollar helps, you know, so don't feel like if I can't donate, like, you know, like, 10, 20 bucks, you know, I can't donate, then, like, don't feel bad. Like, you know, hell, donate a dollar if you can. Like I said, every dollar helps. So, yeah. Thank you. Let's get back to the game. Look for more information. I felt the controller rumble.
Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
That's it. Okay. Mongolian. So this is how Lara learns other languages, just by finding random stuff. Of course, I'm gonna be a pain and look for all this stuff. Lara? What did we talk about drinking? Lara, killing me here. Oh, this is great.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet.
Ooh.
Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
I was seeing the flashing in the back. Didn't know what it was. Alright, so... there's another document over here. Also, I'm sorry. This is what my Tomb Raider playthrough is gonna turn out to be. Just me looking for stuff. What the hell? Is that a guy I killed? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, over this way. Whoop. Oh, Lord. Lara. What is your deal today? Is this it? I can press the right button? I guess it is.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night.
Yeah.
Crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire.
Crooked.
They do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Ooh. Excuse me. Oh. Alright. Let's go get this one. So what the hell is this for? Alright, that just tells me what animal is around. Whoop! I need to stop hitting the wrong button. Seriously. Ooh.
Ah, that's so brutal. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Hey-o. There you are.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn. But we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Stealthy.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's the
Alright, so there's a strong box that I need to get. There's also a couple coin caches. Let's see. There's more relics down this way.
Primary objective, eyes open.
Let's go this way.
No way to pull that down.
Oh no! That sucks. I found something. You're not gonna mind, right? Oh, what? Map updated. There's a cave. There's a survival cache. There's another cave. And another document. And a strong box. Okay. Let's find this cave. Wait. Oh, look, the cave is right here the entire time. Use guns? It's not quite a gun, I know. But, I mean, it could have worked. You never know. Oh, look at this. Awesome. There it is. Excuse me. Haha! Cookie. Ooh.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Oh, I can find the coins now. What? Wait, hold on. Can I do something with these? Oh! I can blow them up. That was Laura that let go, not me. Okay, strong box is over here. Boom. Yes. So, coin. Oh my god, it was like right next to it. How embarrassing. It's coin was frozen in ice. Why do I have 7 of them? Alright, so the other one's over this way. Whoa! So yeah, so much like the last Tomb Raider game, I want to 100% this. So I am gonna be on I'm gonna be on a lot of treasure hunts. A leather. Oh boy. It's gonna be a long day. Although not really, because I mean like, it's already 5 o'clock. Alright, I'm sure I could upgrade something. Oh, plus I have a skill! Survivor. Oh, challenge objects. Whatever, that's fine. Challenge objects are good. Equipment. I don't have a pistol yet. Or a rifle. So let's up the quiver. Okay. Weapons. Makeshift longbow. Wrapped string. Laura, don't shoot me. Thank you. Alright, let's go. I'm ready for that bear. I just had a sudden thought. Cannot be shown there or there. Okay, good. I was scared that I had accidentally used my poison arrows. Mara, what happened? Boom. Run, come on, thank you.
Damn, it's still there.
Yeah, it sure is. Beat the bear. Right, bear.
Ooh. Too cramped to fight.
Where are you? Come on, mushrooms.
Better
thank you.
Draw it out.
Let's see. Can I get this bear? All right. Yeah, I'll let you know. Oh shit. Oh no. Myself. Oh god, go, 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 go! Cool, I can craft it on the go. Sweet. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hey, he's got a honeypot. Oh shit, here he comes. Knew he was a Russian bear. Ooh. No. No! Don't let greed get to you, Laura! Fuck. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Wait a minute. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay. Oh my god. I got him. Can we loot him? There we go. I'm glad you're enjoying the jokes. Gift packs. Ooh. Okay, so I break through that wall. Ah!
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory.
I thought they smelled bad the order of Trinity on the outside. Was clear.
I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash
away his
heresy.
I can't believe I didn't think of that.
But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
All right. Excuse me. Okay, so we break through this wall, but is there anything else in here? I don't think so. Let's see. Oh, I forgot about this coin. Oh, whatever. I can get back to it later. Since I can, fast travel soon. Right, this wall. Gotcha. Whoop. Glacial Cavern. I knew that was gonna happen. At least we didn't fall to our death. What's up here? I knew it.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed.
Uh-oh.
I made an example of him. And now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Ew. Okay. Let's go. Whoop. I'm not hitting circle when I jump. I should be, but I'm not. Oh, talk about claustrophobia.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
You think? Oh shit, yeah. Frozen water. Ice cold water. Yeah, that's gonna be bad.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
That's awesome. That is really cool. All right, anything else in here? No? Let's freeze to death. Uh-oh. I don't think so. At least she's not shivering. Oh, what's this way? I'm gonna get myself killed. Or, we're gonna be rich.
A Pisa. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Quick question. If we're, like, at the beginning of learning Mongol, could she... Oh, I don't know. I'm not going to try to think of it. Look, a bottle. Look, a box. Scraps in it. Scavenge? I don't know. I can't remember. Dive again. Oh, good. A fire. We're not going to die of hypothermia. Not today. Yeah, it was a little rough, wasn't it? Could be part of the translation barrier. Oh, right. These are what I have. Duh. Okay, so... Ooh... Okay. Let's go with that. Now we have explosives. Those barriers that come across us are gonna wish they never came across us. Yep. What's down here? Nothing. That's the wrong button. I have this little tiny, like, itsy bitsy fly flying around here. And it's, no pun intended, bugging the hell out of me. Oh god.
A Byzantine war guy.
No!
How did it get down here?
Oh, that's so cool! Pun intended, if you would like. Alright, let's see. Over here. Oh, that was close. It most definitely wasn't. Why was that?
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Talking about the ice that looks really colorful? Oh, I don't know which way to go. Oh, there's something over here.
Must be something up there.
The way I wanted to go is this way. So... Oh... Okay... No mind, dear.
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
Enamel.
This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
See, I see. I kind of see, like, how the marking is on the right. I kind of see Ziggy Stardust. I mean, the prophet, David Bowie, goes in hand in hand. Ice ship. Oh, it's a challenge tomb. Fuck yeah. I love doing these in the last game. Wrong button again. Oh, what's down there? Oh, it's just telling me I can climb down there. That was more like a breakthrough.
Got to crack the ice somehow.
Crack the ice. Oh! That's not gonna do it. Can I... Oh, here we go. Hi! Yeah, there, that's better. Right over here. Okay. Guess I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, sweet Jesus! No, Laura, no! Glow sticks. Oh. Good thing it brought me back.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way.
I went to school with the Maria Adula.
No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have 6 of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Uh-oh. Yeah, no. You missed it earlier, DJ. Oh my god. Laura was acting up so much when I was trying to get away from falling rocks. Like, I kept trying to jump straight, and she kept, like, sliding off of the pillar that she was on and grabbing onto the ledge. And whenever I climbed back on, she would just go to the other side of the pillar and just do it again. And it's just, it was awful. All right. I don't know if I can actually make this. Oh, there we go.
Yes.
Exactly. Oh, you just dropped. Oh, you guys look comfy. Okay, obviously don't feel that way. Although, I don't think there's anything here. I thought that was a big rock. It was only a shield. Oh, what do we do here? Oh, I should really pay attention to the controls. Right, am I gonna have to hang on to it? Okay, I see what's going on. I have to be quicker. Go, 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 go. Come on, Laura. Go, 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 go. Oh, fuck up. Thank you.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Not exactly how I thought that was gonna go. Okay, Laura. You obviously knew I hit square. Come on. I can just do this too. Oh no. Hop over. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Up. Yep, up. Up. Thank you. Is that gold?
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Oh, I would not be a good archaeologist. I really wouldn't. I would end up having greed kill me. Oh!
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ancient abilities? Quick shoot up... quickly shoot up two successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from the quiver. Rapid fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing R2 after an arrow shot is first shot. Tell me, if I had a sword, I'd be spinning through all of this right now. Alright, so that's it for that. Oh, cool, they made it easy for me to get to where I need to go. Whee! Okay. Oh, I am going over this way, right? Yes, okay. Oh my god, I keep thinking of Shadow of War. Keep hitting L1 to, like, you know, put up survivor mode or whatever the hell it's called. Survivor vision. Oh, it's a good thing I caught that. I don't have a map for this area, do I? Kind of? Oh, cool. I didn't get everything. There are two documents I'm missing. Also, hold on real quick. Alright. Sorry, I had to clear my throat. Back into the icy water. Wonderful. Oh my god, is that breaking? Oh fuck. Oh. That was close. That was way too close. Oh boy. Hey.
Madman continues on. I do not know what drives him.
He's so mad.
I pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
Oh my god. I don't know why, but I have grown thin and hard, and I am close now. Just made me lose my shit. Oh boy. Okay. What am I doing? Oh. Oh my god. You know, it shouldn't have been that funny either. But it also doesn't help that I didn't get much sleep last night. Oh, excuse me. No. Alright then. Alright, I can't climb up there. Oh, shit, I just realized there's a bridge up there. Laura, get... Laura. Okay. Whoa, boy. It's Black Widow.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive.
I know, right?
I suspect you did too. How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner.
Oh!
You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important.
She's wearing chainmail.
So did they.
Brave, don't do it.
If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat. You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you.
Oh, shit.
What's going on down there? Who?
A ghost.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
Ooh, it's giving me a summary of what's around. It probably did that with the other two, but it's too dumb to notice. Look at that, I found a pelt. That's all, just a pelt. The divine sauce. Yeah. Now that you point it out, I'm probably gonna hear it now. Lara. There you go. The divine sauce. Where the fuck did it go? Please, I need food. And pelts. And oh, you're gonna get it, rabbit. Son of a bitch, but you made me notice something else. Can I open this? No. The answer is no. I can't open that. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get your friend. What? Oh, you rascally rabbit. Oh. Was that a crow? No, that's not a crow. I'm like one. Hey, hey, you alright there?
Nothing I can do for him now.
Are you sure? There might be.
All unit. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan, and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. Not Russian, no clue. I waited with him. And watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work.
Of course.
I'm starting to see that now.
Oh, boy.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it. We gotta get comms back.
Say goodnight. Sweet, Prince. Okay, can't climb that. Oh, can I climb this? No. Distract.
Never seen objects. Anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Hang on. I'll go look.
Am right, you will. Come back for your loot. Yeah. Alright. Gimme. Yoink. Take some more whiskey. Ooh, hello. Can't break this. Can't break it. Ooh, more whiskey. Something tells me I can't bring this with me over here. Oh, I can.
There's more of them arriving.
You know, with the bottle in the hand, it's easier to, you know, say that Laura's drunk. Hey.
And try to get someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates far away from the fire.
Where'd the bottle go? Where did the bottle go? Bottle. Shit.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Everything is clear.
Don't count. Stay alert until we get the concrete established in the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. He took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
Take this, Dolan.
What's that?
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling.
We're under attack.
Oh no!
Spread out. I see her. Take her down.
You son of a bitch.
Keep her down.
Burn. Happens to the best of us. Yes, exactly. Oh god. Oh cool, he reacted to his leg getting shot. Oh no! Bottle! That didn't go as far as I wanted it to. That guy's in the statue. That's a talent. Oh, can we? No? Not while in combat? Alright. Where is this guy? Here you are. Is that it? What the hell was that all about? Really? Alright. Can't break that one? Run. Alright. Oh. Are you sure you want to do that?
I'm going.
You're going to what? One more time? Nothing? Ooh. Ooh. Alright, can you work this thing? No? Okay.
Perimeter breach. We've got an intruder.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you. hell did he miss me? That was an easy target. Hell, oh, there he is. Open sesame. Real quick. Oh, I ran by a mural. Where the frig is it? Oh, this.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Oh, right. It was Lenin I threw the bottle at, not Stalin. You idiot. Even though there was a lantern there.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But
you're
I couldn't
right.
pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful.
Uh-oh.
Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
I know, right? She's just like, oh, a tape. Drops lantern. Also, can I just say the name of this tape? It's called Mistakes. It's like it's mocking me. I feel personally attacked by that tape. Also, I don't know why I'm carrying a lantern. Makes me feel safe. Oh, there it goes. I was gonna say, I hear something. It was my cat behind me. Trying to lay down. Get comfy. Laura? Laura! What the fuck are you doing? Do I have to go around? Laura. Oh! Right here. Look for the big white paint marks. Oh, I was gonna cry. Not really. Nobody heard that, right? Why are there so many lanterns? Rats! Oh, that worked. Thanks, rat. Throw the lantern around, Laura. You just saw what happened.
Shoot him.
Shoot.
He'll talk
just drop
or he'll bleed
it.
Out.
Snake! No! Snake!
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks.
watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men.
I legit thought he said
cool. They come seeking the precious metals of the mountain. Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Interesting. Can I throw this around? No. I mean, I guess I go through the window, huh? Went ahead and pressed L1 again. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're alive, huh? Yeah. Listen, I don't know what you're saying, but I'll talk to you.
They have him imprisoned. Got to.
Oh no. No, no, no.
I know, right? Yeah. Pretty much. I was like, I'm gonna be stupid and shoot this rat. I'm probably gonna miss the rat, but at least it'll be a comedic effect. Sure enough, shot the rat, I missed it. And then got the people mad at me. Okay. What kind of a switching weapons? Okay, we're not gonna go ahead and find out.
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to strip the pipe until we get a new battle.
Who else saw that? Did anybody else just see that?
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. No. No.
Yeah. No. She really knows how to stealth. Oh no. Jesus.
Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering.
I never saw a glitch like that in the last game either. That was brand new. Oh boy.
Our goal is within reach.
Is it?
We must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world.
Like, I don't even know if Laura's like in the background right now or not.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful.
And there's something about
sharing
demons.
The glory of the divine source.
Do we have a face?
What do we do with him? Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
Yeah.
This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, wow. We can't
more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Oh boy.
Hold that part.
This
steady.
Is wonderful.
Just need some more. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
I love it.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
Yeah. I guess it's something to do with that box.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I'm gonna check it out.
Stay alert. Damn it. Come on.
Where's this come from?
I threw that the wrong one. Laura, you didn't have to do that, but hey, whatever.
check it out.
Huh.
Watch your back.
Came from this way.
He's gonna see me. He's gonna be like, it's her!
Where the hell did this come from?
Where did what come from? Oh, there's a guy up there.
Fuck it. Show yourself!
Oh shit.
On your six.
Really? 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 Yeah, that's more like it. Dude, I'm gonna put your eye in misery. You don't have any eyes, so. Oh, almost. Thank you. Hey! Why is that back? Okay. I looted the guy. I did not pick up the lantern. She automatically did it. That's amazing. Maybe Laura does feel safe with the... Oh, I'm an idiot. I could have thrown... Oh. Whatever. Is there anything around? I might want to blow that up. I'm probably going to regret this. Jesus Christ. Oh, I might want to get out of here. Loot him. Oh, helicopter. Whoop, up, and up. No. Nope. Through here, I guess. Ooh, campsite. I'm having way too much fun with this game.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Revolver. Oh, that's what I'm using right now. Okay. Moonshadow. It's a cool name for a gun. Wait. Why can't I change weapons here? Oh, whatever. I'm not even gonna try to understand. Let's go with it. Muzzle brake. Redirects gases. Release when firing. Alright. Just increases the stability. Reload speed. Recoil will probably be good. Alright. Hold on. Can I find all the weapons? I don't think so. Okay. Are you serious? Oh my god. Gotcha. Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm just not gonna deal with rabbits.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Must. Get through here. First, so... Okay, I can't get that stuff, obviously. Okay, so up here... Let's go. Whee! No. No.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
I'm not yours. Ooh, chest. Oh. Okay.
Who are you people?
All that can come later.
You people.
If you want answers, listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Okay. Whoa, what? Yes.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Okay. Let's open this up.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots.
I'm sorry, a what
stick? I told him
stick?
I was a man of words, not a stout of weapons. What? He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break. Stretch and all that. So, I think I'm gonna order some food, too. So I'm going to keep this running for right now, but I will be back, say, I don't know, 5, maybe 10 minutes, I don't know, but I'll be back. So, yeah, stay tuned, and yeah, I don't know, I can't think of what to say, but stay tuned, and of course down below is a link. Please donate if you can. If you can't, please share it. You know, raising money for Extra Life, helping children's hospitals around the U.S., specifically Boston's Children's Hospital. So. Alright, Godless Squid. See you then. I'll be back. But I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna keep this going. So.